information tonight in the case of a couple accused of plotting to kill a man with a pipe bomb. 42 NN's Josh Taylor is live in Fayetteville tonight.
Well, 4029 has learned that one of those people arrested, 20-year-old Andrew Cox, is out of jail tonight. But the woman that police say is his girlfriend, 40-year-old Shirley Mugley, is here in the Washington County Detention Center. Police say Andrew Cox agreed to help Mugley try to kill her ex-husband with a pipe bomb back in April. That ex-husband, Michael Mugley, spoke with 4029 earlier today, and he showed us exactly where police say Cox planned to plant that bomb inside Mugley's truck. But investigators say Cox chickened out and threw the bomb in a creek. We spoke with one of Cox's neighbors in Fayetteville tonight, and she says the thought of knowing that someone in her apartment complex is capable of this kind of act is unsettling.
That, like I said, that makes me very, very unassured of my surroundings because I have a 9-month-old son, and I don't want him to grow up in an environment where those kind of things are going on.
And Shirley Mugley is being held on $50,000 bond. Her preliminary hearing is scheduled for Monday morning. Live tonight, Josh Taylor, 4029 News.
Cox and Shirley Mugley were both arrested this morning on charges of criminal use of a prohibited weapon. Mugley's also charged with conspiracy and criminal possession of explosives.